fun.
Yeah, I'm coming out now.
Alright. Still frozen on my screen.
Alright, it should load, it's on.
I'll be right back.
Yep. Welcome back. You know, you don't have to watch the stream. You're actually in it, and then I'll export it to YouTube later. So that way your PC can run the game and, you know.
When I hear myself on the stream, it sounds like really loud.
Yeah, that's because I have my setup correct, that's why.
What's your game called, man?
Wait, what?
What's your game called?
Streaming. I think we should do TTF.
Because, like, if I run you through that, you'll, like, gain massive amounts of EXP.
Yeah, you wanna go do that then?
Sure. But first, let me get my special weapon.
Okay, cool. What level do I need to be to play in a, whatever you call it.
Very hard?
No. Ultimate. Ultimate.
Level 90, 100, or 110? I can't remember. Yeah, I think for episode 1, it's level 90.
Alright, let's go do some TTF and see what happens.
Let me get my daylight. Alright, I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright.
I'm just not talking, bud. Don't worry about it. I'm here.
Yeah, sometimes I get really worried.
All We should do the full sweep though, not just rush through it. Unless you're trying to power level me.
We can do the full sweep if you want.
Yeah, because it allows me to get items to sell, because remember, I'm broke.
I guess you're right.
I didn't even see that on my screen. Did you?
See what?
I just got a rare and I didn't even see where it was. I didn't see where it did. It did?
It dropped from the Hildebear.
Yeah, do you mind running me until we get to the next level? So what, I have to be level 80 to get in the next level?
For ultimate?
No, for very hard. Very hard.
Have to be level 50 for very hard.
Oh, that's only two levels away. No way.
Can I tell you something about ultimate?
Yeah, sure.
All the monsters and bosses change.
Really?
They hit harder, they hit faster, the attacks change.
Oh, nice.
They're also really, really hard to kill.
Alright, let me at least get my spell on them so then you can kill them. God, kill him. As long as I do that, I get the experience. Oh, look, a bear! Look!
Three rares, dude! Got them all!
Kill him! Oh! Nice! Let's stand here until this thing wakes up.
Photon Claw!
Nice! Let's kick it in its head. Kick it in the head! How long did it take you to get to your level?
A long time!
Yeah!
The thing you have to do is CCA over and over.
What's CCA?
Central Control Area. It's on episode 2.
Should we go do that now?
It gives the most EXP on ultimate.
Oh, okay. Alright, waiting on you, bud. Alright, let me get a hit in this thing.
Alright, once you hit it, I'm going to demolish it.
Alright, can you use debuffs on this dragon or no?
I'm a cast, so I can't use debuffs.
Whoa, what the heck is that?
The daylight scar.
Alright, kill it.
Why do you think I love this daylight so much? Because it does tons of damage.
Yeah, but where's your HP at?
This thing is, if I use... Here's the thing. When I attack using my special, it drains HP. The less HP I have, the stronger I am.
So if it brings you down to 1, you can actually still live?
That's right. You know, if you want, I can raise the mag for you.
You can raise it?
Well, yeah. I can actually make yours a Rappy if you want.
Right? Really? Right. But doesn't it?
Yeah.
Doesn't it have to be leveled up though?
I don't know the conditions for Rappy. I just used it on mine, and I had nothing but power.
Yeah, but was it above 200?
It was at 200. I don't know if it has to be at 200.
Oh, Lily!
Last Survivor. I barely get these.
That thing's huge.
It looks like a giant knife. I prefer Soul Calibur and Soul Edge. That's not what they're actually called, but I like to call them that.
What is it called?
The Jizai. The special attack can insta-kill enemies, even on ultimate. Like I said, if you use that set to its full extent, you can be powerful even at a high level like I am.
It's the coolest so far I came across.
But there is a cooler sword. You want to know what it's called? I also really want it.
Yeah, the Takamazuri's J-Sword.
Well, kinda.
There's one even better than that?
Yep. I want the best sword in the entire game. Can you name it?
I have no idea.
Dark Flow.
No way. No you can way. Actually get that still?
That's right. Steel has overpowered beams of light that kill enemies. Steel is super fast.
What? The J-Sword is still better. Do you not know what the J-Sword does?
I've seen the J-Sword, it doesn't look that promising to me.
What? It's the strongest sword in the game currently.
Even more than Dark Flow.
Yes, yes.
Then I would see anybody with Dark Flow use that.
Or maybe it's just Dark Flow is easier to get.
Dark Flow's super OP though.
Hey, I'm level 50.
Sweet. This your first time playing hard?
No. Yes.
Have you fought Fowls on hard yet?
Does he change three times?
Well, he doesn't have an extra form when you go hard and beyond. Also, you want know what sword I really want, but I don't know if I can use? I want to get the Master Sword.
Yeah, I heard you can't use it.
I can actually check. I don't, like, feel like it today, but I can check sometime. You want to know how I attack faster?
You have an attack
It's actually a unit that you put in your armor.
Do you have an extra one of them?
I can get you one. It's called Heavenly Battle. But there's something better than Heavenly Battle called Centurion Battle.
No,
Centurion
no.
Battle
I thought
increases
God
your attack
battle
speed
was
by like...
better.
Huh?
I thought God Battle
thought
was
God
better.
God Battle was better.
God Battle? Well, Heavenly Battle is just barely faster than God. But Centurion? Centurion is a force. While Heavenly is like, what, 40? I mean, 50? Centurion's like 110 speed.
Wow, wow.
You can only get it during the summer event. Once per year. I got a Master Raven from a really good deal. Too bad I can't use the double birds. Did you hit him?
I didn't get to hit him yet. I don't have a gun.
I would use techniques. Hit him, hit him.
Is he dead already? No way. You killed him that quick?
Hey, Daylight Scar is a force. Kane?
Yep.
It might be the Mahu.
Yeah, I'll put it on my other character. Because I made a Tekker earlier.
A Tekker?
Yeah, Tech User. That's what they're called in the newer Phantasy Star.
I have a Tech Claw. And what I mean by teched is, if you die while using it, you lose it, I think. That's what I hear.
Wait, what? What is that? What is that?
It's called the Phoenix Claw. It looks really cool. I'll show you.
Wait, if you die, you lose it?
That's what I keep hearing.
No, that's not true.
If you die while using it. It has a very custom effect when you use hits on it. It's very powerful too. If only you were a robot.
Why, do I do more DPS or something?
DPS. No, there's actually an armor I have that only robots can use.
All right,
it's really good.
I
was gonna give it to you. Let me reveal mine. Speaking of which, I also need to restock anyway. Dude, do you know what the admins did that was super nice to me?
What did they do?
They gave away free stacks from a set of.
Hey, it's this thing called Tails.
Where? Oh, it's Talus. Like, I have three stacks of 999.
Hey, I just got flowing sword.
That's a nice one. I have a bunch of rares now. I'm getting bunches of rares again. Hey, you wanna have my old shield?
What is it?
The standstill shield.
Is it stronger than the current set that I have, or no? Or no?
Yes, it is. I can give you a good sword, too. Downside to you getting the standstill shield. Guess what level you need to be to use it?
No idea.
125.
I got a question for you. Do you have anything better than night powers that I can use?
What?
Anything better than night power? I'm using night power and a dragon HP.
Oh boy. You are so lucky right now. HP revival. Let's see. I have 3 units for you. But don't tell my team leader that I gave you one of these.
Oh, why?
Because he gave it to me because I needed it. But I don't need it anymore. I think you need it more than me.
Yeah, but you didn't invite me to the guild, the faction. I'm gonna go heal myself, and I'll be over in that area.
Guess what kind of power unit I'm gonna give you?
No idea.
Centurion.
No way. No.
Yes way. It boosts ATP by 75.
Alright, where are you?
I went through the pipe.
Okay, I'll head down then.
Three units. I would equip those right now if I were you. HP revival, I think, increases your total HP or makes you heal faster. I can't remember which.
Holy crap, by 75 points.
75 points of what?
It says reinforcing unit that puts you at 75. Wait, how many of these can you put on the sentry things? I have one of these Centuria things on my other character. Somebody gave me one.
What kind of unit is it?
A Centurion power.
You can stack the Centurion units, but you can't stack battle units.
Okay, so wait, I can put another one of these on?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll get rid of the... Here, I'll give you the Godly Battle back.
You mean God Body?
God Body, yeah. I'll give you the God Body back. Alright, I need to go on my other character.
Can we finish this run first?
Yeah. Hold on. For some reason, it's not let me... So wait, what am I at right now? Oh my gosh, I can use them stronger weapons now. Let's just tank through this. Now I hit a hell of a lot harder.
I would keep the Del Saber Buster, because without the Del Saber Buster equipped with the Del Saber Shield, the shield is kind of crap.
Wait,
that's
you
what
gave
I
me
hear.
The shield? You gave me the shield?
Huh? Yes, I gave you the shield.
What? I didn't see it.
You are wearing it.
Oh.
Crap, I'm paralyzed. Good thing I have a cure shock. Actually, could I have that Centurion power back?
Yeah, why?
I think I might need it for ultimate. Don't worry, I'm not gonna let you die. Yeah, like I said, after this run, I'm going to get you a heavenly battle.
How do I get my stuff from my other character?
What do you mean?
Like, how do I deposit into a shared account?
Minus the space.
Yeah, but how do you do that, though? Like, what do I do? Go on the other character and then put it in bank, and then it automatically opens a different bank?
If you type /bank, it will switch to something called the common bank. The common bank shared by all your characters. All you need to do is type /bank and it will change to common. If you want to switch from common, you can just type /bank again. Let me get the robot in this room. Ah, the friggin' barons. You don't mind if I curse, do you?
Oh, I don't care.
Never mind, my dad cares. Crap, I forgot to restock on Trimates. Is it okay if I put some music on?
Yeah, on your end, yeah, as long as I don't hear it, that'd be fine. Because remember, I am streaming.
Okay. It's not copyrighted music or anything. This is the remix of Zelda that I wanted in the lobby for this event so badly.
Dude, you're streaming it on the thing. I don't know why.
Channel switched. Channel switched.
Bad idea, actually. name unanimized just by any chance?
I do.
Okay, good. Because I was stupid and I need to restock on primates. Do you happen to have Resta? Resta is the point spell, by the way.
Thank you.
Alright, drop down your teleporter. Thank you.
Alright. Wait a minute. There's a red pipe in here.
Oh, I didn't know. I didn't know if you went ahead, that's why.
Yeah, I went back.
Are we gonna be able to beat this boss?
Yes, we are. Because I am a destroyer. Check the shop one more time.
Sure.
Get a hand on him.
Isn't there one more form?
Yes. Yes, there is. If you do, try not to die.
Better heal.
I don't have any meats. Why do you think I said I'm screwed?
I survived that, but not you.
Because I had a sliver of hope then. Wait, did you see that?
Kill him!
Kill him! I think the mirror?
Kill him! Wait, he's got something in his mouth.
Here.
Oh, you just killed me. Thanks.
That wasn't my fault.
That was in his mouth.
When people attack him, the stronger the attack, the stronger the attack you have.
I'm out of heals after this.
All right.
I'm dead. You killed me.
Got you, son.
Yeah, but I gotta get a hit on him every single time now. And I didn't get experience, I don't think.
Just watch. Okay, when I get the money, I'm going to quit the game, fix some settings, and go in full screen.
Okay.
Like, I'm gonna take off the headset, I'm gonna hear you through my speakers, and I'm going to use my regular mic. Can you hear me good?
Yep.
Alright, I'm taking a slightly different approach.
Okay.
I'm no longer wearing a headset. Instead, I'm wearing headphones and I'm using an actual microphone.
I'm gonna be switching characters to get my item.
Alright, can you still hear me?
Yep.
Okay, I just wanted to test it since I am at full screen now. Thank you. room block two.
Okay, I put it on very hard. Are you ready?
I thought it was going to get you a heavenly battle.
Oh, yeah.
Be right back.
I'll be in the forest if you need me.
All right. there any way I can go full screen on your Twitch stream?
I don't know why.
Nothing, just asking.
You can. I think you could click the little icon.
So how does recording on Twitch work? Like, if I could, I would record on Twitch.
No, you stream to Twitch and then you can export it as a recording.
I think you can do the same thing on YouTube.
Brings down dexterity.
What? What did you say?
What brings down dexterity on feeding your mag?
I don't know. I don't know what dexterity does either. Oh, you mean dex?
Yeah. Yeah.
Dex is for guns. So does Twitch have, like, a built-in screen recorder?
No, they don't.
What do you use to record your videos, then?
I can tell you all that information after I'm done streaming.
Okay. Can you come to lobby one? My team leader isn't on. You want to do a quest? Where are you at?
I'm in this game called Slayer. I don't like to sit around, I like to kill shit.
I feel the same way.
Green one.
Oh, hey, man. Yeah, I'm gonna go hunt the heavenly battle for you with this guy. Okay?
Okay. What level do you need to be in the ultimate again? 110?
For ultimate in episode 1, you have to be level 90. In episode 1. But in episode 2 and 4, you have to be 110. Hopefully we get it on the first try, because this quest is like really stinking hard.
Yeah, babe.
Hmm?
Be right back.